Hi, my name's Barack Obama. I've called this press conference to rock your balls off. Come this November, I hope you vote for the one candidate that can shake his ass.
I'm voting Democrat.
Yeah!
Them GOPs just don't know how to act.
Yeah!
Can't take 100 more years in Iraq.
Yeah!
Don't be afraid of me because I'm black.
Yeah! Make a president!
John McCain!
Uh-huh.
Supporting Bush? Are you f***ing insane?
Uh-huh.
One heart attack and you'll be out again.
Uh-huh.
Can't run the White House with arthritis pain.
Uh-huh.
Take him to the polls!
Come here, girl.
Go ahead and vote for me.
White and black.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Elderly.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Amputees.
Go ahead and
vote for me. Wanna see what I'm working with?
Go ahead and vote for me.
Look at these hips.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Dignified.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Fancy ride.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Don't forget the chance.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Don't forget the chance.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Don't forget the chance.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Don't forget the chance.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Don't forget the chance.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Don't forget the chance.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Don't forget the chance.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Don't forget the chance. Seriously.
Not voting Democrat.
No.
The grand old party is where it's at.
Yeah.
Them Dems can go ahead and lick my sack.
Yeah.
I hope we never have to leave Iraq.
Yeah.
Make him president.
I'm like Honest Abe.
Uh-huh.
Not to mention I'm like twice his age.
Uh-huh.
It's time a war vet took the center stage.
Hoorah!
In Hanoi, I lived up in a cage.
Uh-huh.
Take him to the polls.
Bible Belt.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Friends down south.
Go ahead and vote for me.
CEOs.
Go ahead and vote for me.
Pimps and hoes.
Go ahead and vote
this
for me.
This place is great.
What housing is?
Stay red in 08.
What credit says?
You vote GOP.
Price of oil, gas.
Not Hillary.
Yes, we are the best.
Yes, we can. No, we can't. Yes, we can. No, we can't. We can do that down in Republican. CC20. Now I'm going to ask you to be quiet.
Yes, we can.
I don't know how many Americans today have woken up to the smell of napalm jelly burning their tent fabric.
Hope. Change. From the cornfields of Iowa to the peanut farms of Georgia. A lot of people want to ask, can Obama dance? Let me answer that question for you right now.
Get down!
Get down!
No, get down! No, like, get down! Look under my shirt.
I see an old man that
you
needs
see
to
torture.
Die.
I see, yeah. That you've never...
They should have